long ago in the land of Akwaba, people didn't know anything. They were just sad and frustrated. They did not yet have the wisdom to do anything yet. One day, Mau decided that he would give the pot of wisdom to Anansi. Anansi was elated. What a honor to be the distributor of wisdom to mankind. But one day, a greedy thought flashed through Anansi's mind. I'll keep the pot safe at the top of the tall mountain. Then I can have it all to myself. So he began to climb the mountain, but it was hard. He came tumbling down each time he tried to climb up all the time. Anansi's young son, Ntikuma, had been standing at the distance watching. He said, "Wouldn't it be easier to climb if you tied the pot to your back instead?" Anansi tried tying the clay pot full of wisdom to his back. It was a lot easier in no time. He reached the top of the mountain, but then he stopped and thought, "I am supposed to be the one with all the wisdom here. My son was clever than me." Anansi was so angry about this that he threw the clay pot down. The wisdom was free for everyone to share. Everybody was happy.